felt like you woke up on the wrong side of your heart? Has it ever felt like it's broken, like the world tore it apart?
Have you felt so weak that you could hardly stand? Like if you ever fell, you could never tell if you'd ever get back up again.
I know it's hard to do, but I think you can make it.
What would you tell someone who is thinking of joining Chorus?
Go. Do it. It's like having your own family.
That it's definitely just the best choice. I cheer and I'm in Chorus, I'm in Park Singers, and I'm on the competitive cheer team, so it will work, like you can do it.
I got recruited from my friends, and at first I didn't really want to because I thought it was like kind of lame. Like I like started getting more involved in the department and I started really liking it. And by the end of the year, by like Night on Broadway, I was like, wow, I'm a Chorus kid.
So you get to learn more about music and you get to create music with other people, and so join Chorus.
You won't regret it. There's so many people that you get to meet and so many opportunities that you get to have that you won't get to have in the school without it.
We would totally join Chorus. It is so life-changing. You meet the most incredible people and you form such strong relationships and you get to make music with all these awesome people.
As soon as I walk in, there was just this energy from people like Mr. Swope and my other classmates. And I remember walking out my first day, for my first day in Chorus, and thinking this can be like my home here.